What's up, rockers, YouTube, Lone Star, here back in Denton, and tonight I'm checking out my friend's band who's in the Faps. They're opening up for a band all the way from the UK, the Vibrators. So we're gonna go into this old club that just reopened, the Rubber Gloves, here in Denton, and we're gonna check out some kick-ass punk rock. So let's get to it.
This is gonna be our last number. We want to make sure that the Vibrators get on stage on time, because they've been on a long fucking tour. And that shit is rough. So this is gonna be our last song tonight. It's called We Must Bleed. If you know the words, come sing it for me, because I'm tired too. Vibrators are up next. Alright, there was a couple of you in here, so we'll start with you lot and the rest of them will join in later. How you doing, alright? Alright, here we go. Thank you.
with the bass monitor. This one up and the bass up a little bit, yeah?
I'm Alright, here we go. Here's our number 2 album. This one's called Truths. Thank you.
The old punk rockers never die, they just stand at the back, don't they? Songs on the last couple of albums. The last album's called Past, Present, Into the Future. Had all the original lineup, all the current guys. So we got them all out there on the merch sold afterwards. Come and get one. So we'll do a couple off of that, a couple off the album before, which is called Punk Mania, Back to the Roots. And another one off the Garage Punk album that Nigel was singing. Anyway. So here's a few you might not have heard before, and some you might have, or whatever, I don't know. Anyway, this one Pete wrote, sort of the last album, and it's called Friends Forever!
Ride the river!
takes the tempo down a fraction, but not much. It's written by Knox in London, England, where we come from. Pete's gonna sing it. It's called Loose Change, and it goes just like this.
What?
In the morning, I got a long way to drive, but man, that band was great. I hope they have a great trip back to the motherland. Anyway, I'm gonna head on home, upload something cool to watch. If you like what you see, please subscribe. I want you to have a most rockin' day.